Now here we will connect 2-port USB recorder with computer. Here you can see we have two telephone lines with two different handset. We'll unbox the recorder now. Here you get recorder, a USB cable, and two telephone patch cable. And you also get a program CD along with the box. Now, first of all, we'll connect this device with computer. It connects to the USB port. The other end, as usual, will connect to the USB port of computer. Now you can see the red light blinking on the device. That means the device is connected with computer. Now if you carefully read here, we have 4 port. This one read as a line 1, phone 1, line 2, phone 2. So number 1 and 3 will take an input line and 2 and 4 will be an output. So first of all, we'll connect to line 1. Now presently line 1, it is going to the telephone handset. We'll pull out that cable and we'll connect to line 1 of a device. Okay, now we'll also take the other line all out. This will again go to the line 2. That is a port number 3. It is already written over here. Line 1, line 2. Line 1 and line 2 is already there. So now we have 2 input line directed to the device. Now we'll connect this device to your telephone handset. There are 2 telephone patch cables supplied in the box. This one, as usual, phone 1 of the device, and the other end will connect to phone. Same way for the other line. Other end again to the handset. So now we have both lines connected with our recorder, and the recorder is connected to the USB port. This is a laptop. We can also connect the same device to the desktop PC, to the USB port of desktop PC.